whole plan.
I have been very clear that I am... Mr. Speaker, I cannot deliver the mandate on which I was elected by the Conservative Party. I have therefore spoken to His Majesty the King to notify him that I am resigning as leader of the Conservative Party. I will remain as Prime Minister until a successor has been chosen. Thank you.